Hopefully you've all enjoyed the weekend. I know that the fishing's been particularly difficult, but hopefully you'll return and come another competition or come in your own time and have a pleasure session. Fishing's been obviously really hard. I've had 14 fish caught. It's actually better than the March competition last year when I think we only had half a dozen, so it's been much better. It's a bit like winter on this side and a bit like summer on the other side at times. Freezing cold, quite warm, and all the fish were caught on the freezing cold side, with the wind being the way it is. But thank you to Simon and Tinny from Palatrax for sponsoring the event. Simon can't be with us today, he's out in China. Busy out working in Holland. Thank you to our co-sponsors Sanger for the tackle and the equipment that they've provided. There will be more in July and September, like I explained on Friday, so lots more prizes to come. Thanks to Rich from Palatrax for being here all weekend. Okay, so now on to the money prizes. And in third place, winning £500 with three fish for £31 and 3 ounces from Peg 21 is Dave Bellew and Steve Lovell. Okay, there was a really good tussle for first place and complete opposite ends of the lake, so not quite sure on the science of that either, but second place winning £1,000 and got the carp trophies and five fish for £39 and 15 ounces from Peg 25 just down here was Carl Yates and Alan Jones. Okay, and the winners who received £2,000, they get the trophies, name on the honours board. They had five fish also, with £43 and 12 ounces.